Hello everyone, and welcome to the Big Bang. If you are into cooking, one of the tips of cooking the chicken is to let the chicken rest after cooking for 10 to 20 minutes. The secret behind it is carryover cooking. The chicken continues to be cooked even after it's removed from the heat source. Now, why is this happening? When the chicken is in the oven, the temperature of the outer shell is much higher than the inner parts. Even when the heat source is removed, the temperature difference still exists. According to the second law of thermodynamics, heat spontaneously flows from high temperature to low temperature. So the inside still receives heat and becomes more cooked until the temperature is the same for all parts of the chicken. How long should we wait before devouring the food then? The shorter the distance the center of the food to the heat source, the faster the rate of heat transfer. The quicker the food gets into an equilibrium. This means that the heating method, type, and shape of the meat can all influence the rate of carryover cooking. You may need to experiment a few times to find the best timing. As you learned today, you can always turn off the stove a few minutes before the meal is fully ready, because heat will continue to flow from higher temperature pan to lower temperature food. By doing that, not only the chicken has a richer taste, you are also saving heat energy. All right, I'll let you experiment with that now, and I'll see you next time.